have a surprise for everybody here in the women's room. In the women's room today.
Yes. I hope you took a picture of the ladies.
You want to say any words for us today?
Why do I want to talk? What we don't want is more women in Rotary.
We've just recruited another woman for Rotary. As you live and breathe, we have...
And we have a third
Arthea Agnew, who is a very close friend of Evelyn Agnew. And she's brought her along today, the guest of Art Agnew, past district governor of Art Agnew.
That's better, because it cost me the 11 bucks for her lunch.
So Art, being a good sport, has agreed to do this to raise money for the Petaluma Rotary Foundation. And we're almost over the top.
So $1,000.
That's what we're shooting for.
Evelyn, do you want to say something?
Oh, great.
Oh, great. What do you want to say?
Some more. I want to make sure. As soon as we can get.
Ooh.
That's sexy, huh?
Oh. No, not really. Put it out a little bit differently.
I gotta lower my pants. When do I lower my pantyhose? Just a minute. How's that?
Oh, sexy art.
and also petite shoes.
Yeah, good thing you have your white ones on.
Art, do you have any words of wisdom for us?
No, I wouldn't have any, because it'd be disparaging.
Out in the ladies' room.
That's 26 years. Remember 26 years?
Are we ready?
Look at this beautiful look, sweetheart. Polka dots. How can they give him a... Well, you don't have your glasses on. Put your glasses on.
What?
You need your glasses?
Yeah, you're pregnant.
Do you speak English?
Excuse me.
See?
I said,
I still don't know where you are. Don't worry about the same. It was for a long time. Yes, he went to Czechoslovakia 50 years ago.
But I would like to do it. I'll go with you. I mean,
I saw that. I don't know how you do that with the real lady. Pat him on the butt as you walk away.
On occasion known to be a little verbal, but he put his money where his mouth was, and I really applaud him, and I think everybody should.
I never heard you speechless before. All right.